Hey guys, Luna here, and welcome to another episode of That Crypto Hustle. I realize it's been a little while since I posted, but I'll spare you the details for another time. Today, I want to talk about Consensus 2018, which is currently happening in my hometown, New York City. I wish I could be there. A lot of friends have provided me really positive feedback about the conference so far. 8,000 plus attendees. I mean, what gives? That's an enormous jump from last year, which apparently they had around 2,000 to 3,000 attendees. So imagine, really shows that more and more companies and individuals are interested in the possibilities of blockchain technology. So Consensus, really, the main drive there is to provide and share knowledge about the possibilities of blockchain and how Fortune 500 companies can implement these technology within their company. So it doesn't necessarily mean that these companies are going to create cryptocurrencies per se, especially because there's more and more government regulation, FCC regulations. So creating a utility coin is going to be a lot more complex. However, a lot of companies like USPS, for instance, are thinking or starting to implement blockchain to have better understanding and better tracking solution for their packages. So that could be just one way in which you can leverage blockchain technology. A lot of these different panels and talks are currently streaming live, so make sure to check them out. There's also a list of all the different speakers that are speaking at the conference, which has been circulating in Telegram and other Facebook groups. I have it on my Facebook group. Make sure to click the link below if you want access to it. And so there's been a little bit of speculations around some of the cryptocurrencies that are speaking and a lot of day trading. So weirdly enough, Zcash had a jump of 40%+ overnight. Their presentation was on a Monday evening. The reason being is that Zcash is now available on Gemini, which is a popular exchanger in the US, which is compliant and secure. So hence the move. And so if there's any projects that you guys are watching, make sure to download that list, and perhaps there's opportunities for trading. Now, I'm more excited at the fact that there's so many individuals attending this conference, and it wasn't cheap by no means. I mean, 2,000 plus for tickets. It shows that companies understand the possibilities of blockchain and how it could potentially be implemented within their business. So a lot of exciting stuff. Facebook also announced that it's going to move forward and create a cryptocurrency. Hey, we all knew that was going to happen, especially because of the ban that happened back in December, in which Facebook is no longer allowing cryptocurrencies or ICO to advertise on Facebook. So we knew that was coming down the pipeline. Now, is this a positive move? Most definitely. I mean, the market's doing really well today, and hopefully it will continue to go in the upward motion. So make sure, if you have invested, to continue looking at what's currently going on in the market. The party's about to get started. Well, all right, guys. Well, that's it for now. I just kind of wanted to share my thoughts and the feedback that I've received from a lot of different friends who are currently attending Consensus 2018. As usual, make sure to follow us on YouTube, or also check out our Facebook group. So make sure to subscribe. Thank you, guys, and I'll catch you later. Bye.